I've got bad news for fans of Dodge V8 muscle cars. You see, the V8 is going away, and it's being replaced across the board by electric systems. But at Dodge, that's not necessarily going to be a bad thing, because Dodge isn't going to create a boring electric car. Check this out. This is the new Dodge Charger Daytona SRT concept, and it's supposedly a look into what is coming to replace the Charger and the Challenger maybe about 2 years from now or so. And there's three things about this electric concept that really make it interesting. Three patented ideas that you're not going to find on any other electric car, and they have to do with how it goes, how it looks, and how it sounds. When we talk about how the Charger Daytona SRT concept goes, well, we don't really have a lot of the details about what is under the hood. We don't know what powers it. We don't know necessarily how big the battery is. Dodge says that it's going to have a 400-volt and 800-volt system when it comes into production. But the more interesting part about the concept is it has an actual transmission. They're calling it the eRupt transmission. It's a multi-speed geared transmission. And when we asked them, why would they put a transmission in an electric car, which typically doesn't have one, we asked, is it good for efficiency? Is it good for speed? And they said, no, it's just badass. Let's talk about how this thing looks. Obviously, there's a lot of homage in the design to the 1968 Dodge Charger. You can see it in the overall profile of the vehicle. The flat front end, these high fenders, the belt line that goes very horizontally along the car. You've got these long flying buttresses in the rear, and it comes back to this really squared off rear end. Now, this is a two-door Charger, and that's not lost on us. They took a lot of flack when they named the four-door a Charger back when they replaced the Dodge Intrepid. So does that mean there's going to be a two-door Charger coming back? Nah, we don't know yet. But the more interesting part about the design of this car is this. This is the R-wing. What this is an aerodynamic aid that allows air to come through the grille and over the hood. The hood is actually a lot lower than it looks like from the side profile, and you can do that when there's no big stonking V8 under the hood. One of the coolest aspects of the new Charger concept is inside. Yeah, this is a concept car, so everything in there is kind of taken with a grain of salt. Much of it really doesn't work because it is a concept car, but look at the design. Look at the shapes of everything in here. This is the future of what the Dodge brand is going to look like. And really, the best way to describe this is wicked. When we saw the concept design boards for how they were creating this interior, one of the most prominent figures they had out there was the movie character John Wick. And I think you could pretty much see from the red and black interior, from all the carbon fiber, from all the leather and all the colored stitching, that that idea carries over pretty well. But the most extraordinary thing about this concept car is the way it sounds. That is the Fratzonic chambered exhaust. Yep, it's an electric car that has exhaust pipes, specifically so that it sounds like a great big V8 muscle car, but with kind of a Tron aspect to it as well. Now, what does it sound like? It sounds like this. That's ridiculous, and I love it. Well, I don't know about you, but if this is indicative of what is going to be replacing the big fuel-sucking V8 engines in Dodge's lineup, I'm actually feeling a lot better about Dodge's electrification strategy than I was before I saw this thing. Now, we don't know exactly how much of this Dodge Charger Daytona concept is going to translate into something that you're going to be able to buy in about 2 years' time, but frankly, they tell us that this is not a science project. This is really close to what you're going to see coming out of Dodge factories. Now, you know, I thought I wanted a new Corvette for my 50th birthday in a couple of years, but if this is what they're going to be making instead, I might have to reevaluate where I put my down payment. If you'd like to learn more about the new Dodge Charger Daytona SRT concept or any of the new Dodge products, you can look everything up on Cars.com.